Once again, the Silverstone crowds waited to see the Ferraris, to see whether they could beat Alfa Romeo. BRM chose this race to make one of their rare appearances. They were to be overshadowed, however, by the efforts of Gonzalez. He caused a sensation in practice and banner headlines in the Daily Express when he set the first 100 miles per hour lap. Race day was to be dramatic. That Saturday, history visited Silverstone. Gonzalez swept into the lead, charging round the circuit in an immense power slide, and soon pulled out a 5-second advantage over Fangio. Fangio was roused and, driving with tremendous purpose, pulled out that little extra. He overtook Gonzalez to lead by a length. The BRMs, driven by Reg Parnell and Peter Walker, were running fast and reliably. But the drivers were being fried. Their feet were being badly burned. Gonzalez retook Fangio, who came into the pits for fuel, leaving Gonzalez well in the lead. Fangio moved back to second, but try as he might, he couldn't catch the Ferrari. With Villoresi third, Benetto fourth, Reg Parnell fifth, and Peter Walker seventh. A delighted Fernand Gonzalez receives the winner's garland. He had outdriven Fangio on the day.